I'm Chris Edwards with Tennis Warehouse, and we're here with ATP Pro John Isner. Now, John, Prince have got a new racket coming out. It's called the Beast Pro 100 Long Body. It's built to your spec.
Yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about it, what you like about that racket?
Well, I mean, I like everything that Prince makes. I mean, it's the only racket, and this is no lie, I've ever used. So when I first picked up a tennis racket when I was 8 or 9 years old, it was a Prince, and I've been playing Prince now for, you know, 25 years. So this new racket you're speaking of, I especially love it. It's perfect for my game. I've done a lot of work with Prince as well into getting this racket, I think, perfect for me. And I think a lot of other players, recreational players as well, will love it.
Now, it's a longer racket. A standard racket is 27 inches long. Yeah. This one's 27 and a half. And I think you've been using a longer racket for quite a while. What does that bring to your game, do you think?
Well, it's not that I need the extra reach as I'm so big, but it's just what I'm used to. I think when I was young, I played with a long body racket, and it's just something I've always kept up with. For me personally, I like it. Maybe when I was younger, had I played with the standard size, I might be playing standard right now, but it's just one of those things you get accustomed to playing with a racket of a certain length. And for me especially, I don't like to tinker with things too much. I want to keep it that length.
Speaking of making changes, you did change. You used to use the Prince rackets with the large porthole grommets in them.
Yeah.
Now you use a solid beam design. How was that an easy adjustment to make for you?
It was actually an easy adjustment. I played with the Prince rackets, as you said, with the holes, and I loved those rackets. And Prince came to me and, as you said, brought this new racket with the solid beam. And you know, at first I might have been a little hesitant because I was so used to my racket, but I fell in love with it right away. It wasn't a big adjustment period for me at all. So again, I credit that to Prince for them manufacturing and working with me and producing a racket specifically designed for me. And it's perfect. So this racket I'm playing with now, I envision myself playing with for a long time.
And then this year especially, it looks like you're being a bit more aggressive out down the court. Mm-hmm. Have you made some modifications to your game a little bit?
Yeah, I have. I'm always evolving, just as every player is. And I'm working on my game as much and as hard as I possibly can. But I think a lot of that comes with sort of being relaxed. You know, I think in all sports and all walks of life in general, if you're a little stressed and a little too much tension going in your body, it's hard to perform at a high level. So I've been able to relax, just let things flow and come freely to me. And you know, you hear it a lot in sports. I'm definitely focused on the process, just putting in hard work day in and day out and not worried about the result of things. And if I lose, I lose, so be it. But I don't want to lose by beating myself. I want my opponent to beat me.
And have you made any adjustments, like weight and balance work to your rackets or anything with string tension with that sort of more aggressive style of play?
That's a good question. The weight and balance, I have not. Actually, in college, I never weighted my rackets. So they were just off the shelf, the Princes that were off the shelf I was playing with. And now I have, you know, all my rackets weighted the same. They're not that heavy. I would say my racket's a little bit on the lighter side of things. And as the tension question goes, it all depends about the conditions. Here specifically in Atlanta, I might be stringing a little bit tighter because it's hot and it's humid. But, you know, in Wimbledon, I was stringing a little bit looser. So for me, I tend to fluctuate between, say, 47 and like 53 or 54 pounds, somewhere in that range.
Great. Well, thanks a lot for taking some time with us today. Tell us about the racket. To get your Beast Pro long body, be sure to head to tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for watching.